Joe DiBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network, St. Paul's, where the Crusaders get a 7-5 win to advance in the MIAA Conference Playoffs. Paul Giuli goes 6-1. He's standing in front of me. Talk about what it was like coming in after yesterday's lead of 5-0 was wiped out by the rain. You had to come back and play Loyola again.
Starting off, we really wanted to get a win. Got rained out. Kind of bummed about that. So we wanted to come back, jump on them early, just in case it rained again. Luckily, it didn't. And last time, I pitched against them, they were jumping on my fastball. So we decided to mix it up today, Robert the student, my catcher. And started off with a lot of first pitch curveballs and then worked in the fastballs.
All right, how you feeling right now? How fast could you come back in these playoff scenarios?
I'm feeling good. A lot of pitches, but arms holding up well, so a couple days.
All right, it's a big win for you guys. Congratulations on the effort. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks.